setting out from the remote Siberia and traversing thousands of kilometers, the wild geese finally stop over at the Yellow River Delta. The early October sees these birds embarking on their voyage southward along the flyway between East Asia and Australasia. The long and arduous journey cost them several months in a year. Thus, the Delta serves as an essential rest station. They're wary and ready. To flee at the slightest disturbance. The quiet valley is a perfect location to recover their strength. The unfrozen lake surface is a paradise for these birds. The grass in shallow waters is their favorite on the menu. Before the descent of the next cold wave, they must stock up on enough energy to continue their southerly journey. Besides tasty food, a regular amount of sand is essential for these birds. Since they have no teeth, the sands help them grind and dissolve the food. The adult greylag geese have bold colored beaks, while the adult swan geese have richly dark beaks. They often travel together during the annual trip. Time waits for no one. After a restful spell, the geese assemble. They are rendezvousing on the river. Where all geese seem to be summoned. They will continue the travelogue in the warm and humid south. The wetland of Yellow River Delta offers a haven for numerous migratory birds. And they have enlivened the area with life and hope.